Yo, what's up? Hope you're having a wonderful day. Dropped some merch today. Black Lives Matter and Pride shirts on my pro wrestling tees. All of the proceeds from that are gonna go to different organizations. There's a breakdown of it on my Twitter. Basically going to Black Lives Matter, the LGBTQB, whatever it is, I can't remember the letters, that's going to like a fund. All my other shirts are going to like a bail fund. It's getting split up between different bails in the country for people that are protesting. So, yeah, I don't know why I can't remember the LG. Sure. Got it. but yeah, all the information and the links and stuff are on my Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. So if you buy any of my merch for the next 2 months, a lot of that stuff is going towards that. So please go do that so I can do a sweet donation time. Right now. I feel like everybody is streaming right now at this time, so, you know, it is what it is. But I want to play God of War because I'm really into this game, and last time I played it was dope. There was a lot of craziness going on, so I would like to do that. If you go down to the donate button, it takes you to like a Google Doc with a bunch of Black Lives Matter organizations and petitions and things like that. Go to that. And, you know, do your due diligence as a decent human being in the world. I'm just going to hop right into this. We're just going to hop right into playing this game. Shirt of the day. Big Japan Pro Wrestling Gold Hoodie. Don't think these are available for purchase anyway. Sorry, maybe on BJW's website. I'm not sure. I think they have an American merch thing. I think they have a pro wrestling tease. Anyways, go support Big Japan. They are great, and they take care of your boy when he is over there. All right, play this game. Last time I played, I was fighting on a dragon. Taking forever to load. Oh.
To me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
Right. Eric. Oh, you finished it already? Sick. Yeah, I just kind of where I'm at. I want to finish it. That's what we're doing. Playing. How do I get down?
It's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
Boy.
That wasn't me.
Hey Ricky, hope you're having a great night. I am, Brandy. Thank you.
It was me. But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother. Right before I gave it to her.
It wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving. What was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother me. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us into this, but I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
Took me by surprise. Things you really speed up orders. And I may have done a few binge sessions. I think I read to Mickey this morning. Be. That's awesome.
Now let me focus.
Yeah, I've been playing Spider-Man game off stream. And I like been in it too. Great. It was great.
I don't mean to hurry you, but faster.
Let me think.
can't feel my fingers.
Maybe both wind traps need to be filled?
Oh God.
At work, hope all is well and everyone had a good night. I am having a great night. Great night. Do it. All right, fine.
Wait, I think I see Baldur up ahead. We can row, we can ride. What's up, Perry? Yeah, get some of those new shirts I just dropped. What's up, man? I miss BZW. That makes one of us.
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Ed?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Oh.
in here? Something cool. Hell yeah. Going to the last show that... What? Huh? I already got around the one part that made me hate every morsel of my life. I didn't realize that part was optional. Okay, what part is that? What was it? You. Who knows? Ever watched HOH? I don't know what that is. Forever up on the bridge. Oh, I didn't know that either. That's like when I fought that Valkyrie the one day. I was fighting it for like an hour, and apparently you don't even have to do it. Like, oh, cool. Did that. Just bought two of your black on black. Yeah, I saw that. Thank you. Oh, House of Hardcore. No, I've never worked there. I have never been there. Thanks for getting those shirts, man. I got an email saying I sold some. That's rad. Thank you very much.
entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work.
Give me space to boy. Smashing stuff. Smashing stuff. I feel like I shouldn't be using up all these health. I feel like I need.
Done enough.
Need them stewed enough? Oh, come on, don't say that.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Your temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
Let it hit stuff?
On perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
Question?
Just watch.
You cut the sails loose. So now what? You're pulling the sails down? But how are they going to catch the wind? We're floating! The heat from the fire! We're actually floating!
Crazy.
And we're stuck.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just made a huge Skylander.
You
I said stay on the boat.
Hi, Violet Waters. How are you? I haven't seen you in forever. Hope you're well.
Wait for me there.
We need to talk, brother. You do realize it's over, don't you?
I'm good.
Even if we make it back to Midgard, just, you and Balder destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options.
No rest.
And that boy up there,
sitting at home,
he's in nine kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
Space monkey! Hey, buddy.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Face me, father! It is time to end this!
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
He knows.
Iceberg!
Hold on!
Oh, God. Wasn't paying attention to the fire and I fell off the guy boat. Any of the Outlast games, scary stuff. I don't really like scary stuff. I've never played them, but I will.
Ed, how long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
No, I didn't mean to do that. Out of here. Oh my God, how many people do I have to fight? Oh my God. This This is hard. Let's do this. It's not. Okay. Guys, I'm not really good at video games. Just so everybody knows. Get my ass kicked. Hard. Alright. I just got the mail from you. Cool. Thanks. I think you're doing great. Thanks. I'm not doing too good. There's just a lot of people I gotta kill. I mean, I am escaping from hell.
How's the fire staying lit?
Could you believe magic?
Forces these blades, boy. Sick. Smith Grind, what's up? Sorry. I'm on a boat fighting people and I am not paying attention to the chat at all.
But we need to lose that half harpoon.
Watch your leg.
Yeah, stomping on people. Fuck you. I am drinking some tea, literally. Nothing special. That was like half my boat, dog.
It is time, my son. Look around at what you have done.
Getting wild. Getting real wild.
That was your plan. You're both cracked.
We are leaving this realm now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back. I think this is where Odin brought all his best clues about Jotunheim.
Okay. Oh. Ah. Okay. Rest.
It's Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Look at that! It's the missing panel about here. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well,
This is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Ed.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes.
Yes, this is a talking
symbols
head.
From different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Very interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted.
I have it on easy to do, Lindsay. Let's not forget that.
I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Ed? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace. Unity. Other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
Yeah.
Before, when you saw,
I didn't see anything.
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
He lying.
Yes. Very well.
Right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Why did you not tell us Baldur is the son of Freya?
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya...
Mimir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Ed, tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy. Back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad.
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, we will find it. Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scalp slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scalp slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that? Where did you?
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Well, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Nice, Brock. Personal growth. That's what we're talking
keep
about.
Your wrist loose.
No, you keep your
I'm wearing my BGW hoodie, Brandy. A little cold in my house today.
You gonna temper that steel longer?
You don't need to. I triple quenched it with Draugr oil.
See? How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not. There.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this. No, quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Yeah, price of reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weak.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
Nice. What a touching moment.
No. Hey, look who's back up and about. Didn't I tell you he'd be fine? Let's get to it.
I don't have enough resources. I want new armor. I don't have enough for anything. Ooh, yeah, boy. Hell yeah. This looks dope.
Looks good. Something for the boy.
Maybe. time enough for anything. Ooh.
You again.
Well, what else were we talking about?
Oh, shut up.
What's it gonna be this time?
Rock. Hell yeah.
Now what else do I want to tell you?
Something else we can do for you?
Nah, just glad you guys worked it out.
Ah, well, I could say the same to you.
Ha! I guess I was getting a bit full of myself.
Told him what he needed to hear, how's it sounds to me.
Just the same. I'm sorry for how I spoke to you, Sindri. You forgive me?
Already have. Like you said, it all worked out. Now, let us get back to work before I get... sentimental.
Now we just need to figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere around the temple.
Getting further away. I gotta run an ad, guys. Stick around if you can, and if you're subscribed, you won't see it. So if you want to see ads, you should definitely subscribe. Get emotes and all sorts of cool stuff. All right, be back in a minute.
Here's Rune. This is it.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother.
Travel room, but Why is the floor on the ceiling?
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Udonon door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
Well, one inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant art. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big. Whoa, who are they?
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on blurry? The other side of the door.
The upside down door.
I mean, it's warm. It looks okay.
Stand back.
Okay.
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
we can flip the temple.
All right!
Do you... what now?
You can flip the temple.
Uh-oh. Things are happening.
What are these things?
Okay. I don't think they're attacking.
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says boy.
Ominous.
Go on, read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to eight other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad. Again with the death traps.
I feel like that's kill.
Huh.
figured it out.
Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Definitely died. Just got straight up crushed.
Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
That wasn't the way. That wasn't the way to do it. I'll figure it out. Don't worry.
I'd have thought. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this. No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
I can make it.
I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry for a while?
And let you miss this. No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Thank you.
you breeze through the general area, I'm gonna have some self-doubt
to deal with tonight. I mean, I'm not so far if it makes you feel anything. I'm kind of eating shit pretty hard right now. I'm gonna check.
To do what you do, brother.
Guess I just had to, like, go fast. I figured it out.
Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
Another piece of the language cipher. Good.
Oh God. Can I get some health up in here? Sure, gonna die. Come on. Stupid little statue thing just killed me. Did it just die? Ooh. cool. Keep dying, guys. Oh. Snap.
No way, you just killed them both in the first shot. I should have changed my game setting.
Yeah, I just put it on easy because I just want to like watch the story. So, bit of a cheat. Oh, Atreus fucking hit him.
The chain waits.
Go back through here.
An army of statues.
I don't think they're the kind that come to life, if that's what you're worried about. Tyr often said that in the world of peace he envisioned, the only soldiers he'd need would be statues. Bless his heart, but the bugger did take himself rather seriously, did he? Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important.
I feel like I have to do that a second. Oh, I missed. I think I gotta figure it out now. Maybe not.
Do you hate this part?
I know.
Okay.
I, for one, never doubted.
Right.
Doesn't help that my gaming strategy is to frantically hit all the buttons and hope for the best either.
I mean, I do that a lot too, so but don't beat yourself up about it. I do the same damn. Hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah. Who do I gotta fight now? Let's go.
What for?
Yeah. Wait, am I still fighting people?
Off.
Come on, Atreus. Supposed to be helping me, dog.
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Time to flip the temple.
Yes, sir.
Let's just agree to stop saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal.
Probably shouldn't have done that.
Look here. Another.
It says his name is Bergelmir. I think Mother said he was the king of the giants.
Aye, that he was. And quite a bit more.
Looks like he had a lot of kids.
That, little brother, is what we call an understatement.
He's dead, but nobody killed him. Do giants die from old age?
They may, though it's rare among the legends. Brothers, I know what I promised, but in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful. Answer, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
There, on the left. I think we can climb back up to the realm travel room from there. See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles, they're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father, you and Freya, Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad's found his equilibrium.
What's that?
He means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
Ha! I guess the temple was made to be flipped.
Look, the tree's upside down. Or are we? I'm not sure.
Roy, your knife.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great are Dumbledore's. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel in Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms.
You know how you must never stray from the path? Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
So you're saying Tyr's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the world tree. And you're thinking, to reach the secret path to Jotunheim, that's what we need to do?
I am.
Oh, that is what you're thinking, isn't it?
What's got you all bum-fuzzled over there? Get going!
It's getting exciting!
Thinking about hurling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
Wasn't it your idea? Find our own path, right?
Bollocks.
This is where Tyr stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him. Ready?
Ready.
Well, if this is it, lads, it's been an honor.
Our faith, Head.
How can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on, that was great.
Look.
The tower. I knew there was something down here.
Amazing. How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
Absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening. Is it moving? It's moving.
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it. Whoa, this is considerably worse.
Yeah.
Bro, but I'm gonna die. Oh, no, no. There's some health. Let me go.
Oh no, we're back in hell.
Oh dear, here they come.
My ass kicked. Oh man, they had an attack that kills me if I got hit once. So frustrating.
Yeah, I'm glad I put it on easy.
Who's behind? This won't be good. Ogre and troll at the same time.
Fucking these dudes up.
This is the last one. it's over.
Aye, but where are we?
There for a minute, I thought you were going to hit the boy.
Believe me, I would love to hit the boy.
We did it. The tower's back where it belongs.
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence, the stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were.
Game's getting wild. Real wild.
You fellas sure love to make a racket, don't you? What's it gonna be this time?
Yeah.
Say the word, kid. You think what you want? Don't be too careful now. Looks good.
Hell yeah.
Now go scuff that up. Very quick.
Upgrade all this stuff.
Very proudly, you some bitch.
This home, bitch.
I'm sure that'll keep you out of trouble.
Probably really boring to upgrade.
Thank you. I'm gonna be, Shorty. Anything else for you? Was that all there is?
Yeah.
I don't know what we'll find when we get to Jotunheim, but we must cover our tracks. Odin's ravens will tell him of the tower's restoration, and we mustn't let our efforts be to his benefit.
Very well.
A good place to stop. That is as good as place as any. Yeah. Okay. Thanks for watching. I'm going to stream on Wednesday, maybe some EWR. Not sure yet. I just dropped a bunch of merch on my Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. If you want to go check it out. All the proceeds are going to like Black Lives Matter and some LGBTQ funds and things like that. So if you want a shirt, go buy them. They're pretty cool. They're like black on black RSP and 440 logos, and the Pride colors RSP and 440 logo. All that money is going to be donated, and for June and July, any other shirt that I have on my Pro Wrestling Tees is going to go to like a national bail fund for protesters. So yeah. You know, please support if you can. I would appreciate it. And I'll be back on Wednesday. Bye, guys. And if you're subscribed, you're still seeing this. I'm running an ad at the end here. Yeah. Thanks for subscribing. If you are, appreciate it. Means a lot. And yeah. I appreciate the support. I really do. Thanks, everybody. You're the best. Go buy some Big Japan stuff. They rule. Pro Wrestling Tees. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, all that jazz. Hell yeah. Trip V coming in late. but yeah, thanks for subscribing. I seriously and sincerely appreciate it. Does mean a lot. So, yeah, thanks, everybody. And just woke up. Fucking 10 o'clock, man. Yeah. Bye, guys.